16. Today I'm going to tell you some info about Nicaragua. Hello Soham, how are you? Do you know I'm going to Nicaragua?
Hello Earth, I'm fine.
That's wonderful. If you're going there, I will tell you some info about Nicaragua. Its current population is 6,706,106. As of Friday, July 16, 2021, based on Worldometer of United Nations data. Managua City is the capital of Nicaragua, lying amid small gray slabs on the southern shore of Lake Managua. This is only 163 feet above the sea level and is one of Central America's warmest capitals. Rio Coca. It is the longest river in Central America, which is located in Nicaragua. Nicaragua is the largest country, but is slightly bigger than New York. Why Nicaragua is famous? Nicaragua is famous for a lot of lakes and volcanoes. The two fresh water lakes in Central America, Lake Managua and Lake Nicaragua. This is Lake Nicaragua and this is a volcano of Nicaragua. You should visit her there. Culture of Nicaragua. Its religion is Buddhism, Islam, Buddhism, among other religions. Religion is scientifically part of culture of Nicaragua from parts of constitution, which has been granted since 1939. And religious tolerance is promoted by both the Nicaragua government and the constitution. Tradition Nicaragua clothing includes the simple loose white shirt and long pants for men, with or without embroidery, a straw hat and bandana. Women wear embroidered dresses with full skirts. Now I'm going to tell you some interesting facts about Nicaragua. Nicaragua is a land of incredible natural beauty. America's first elected female head of state is from Nicaragua. Nicaragua is the ideal destination for the interview. Hope you understand what places you have to go there, Harsh. And you also, my friends. Thank you.